walking down the street, acting like you just don't care, when life could be so sweet. But why you wanna be like that, as if there's nothing new? You're not fooling no one, you're not even fooling you. So walk a little slower, and open up your eyes. Sometimes it's so hard to see, the good things passing by. There may never be a sign, no flashing neon light, telling you to make your move, or when the time is right. So why not take a crazy chance? Why not do a crazy dance?
Belle c'è la luna, brille strette, strette con e butto belle fasteggia sotto il cielo di Roma. Down each avenue or via street or strada, you can see him disappearing two by two. On an evening in Roma, do they take him for espresso? Yeah, I guess so. On each lover's arm, a girl I wish I knew. On an evening in Roma, though there's grinning and mandolining in sunny Italy, the beginning has just begun when the sun goes down. So please meet me in the plaza near your casa. I am only one, and that is one too few. On an evening in Roma, don't know what the country's coming to, but in Rome do as the Romans do. Will you, on an evening in Roma?
We'll be right back. start over.
Retro.
Fine, I'll start again. At the beginning of this day, we were in a troublesome place. Some of us may have noted that the train reminded us of the filled cattle cars that our ancestors perished in.
How? I don't think our ancestors perished.
Alice, I think it was not our ancestors, and I don't think it was in the car.
I don't. Ancestors were killed. Anyway, moving on, ruining this. However, then we were switched to a more glorious, luxurious place of transfer, where we were all kicked out of our seats by the motherfucking Italian. But we persevered, and we made friends.
With the Italians that kicked us out.
With the Italians that wanted to adopt Dan.
I wanted to ask her what her son's name was.
So oh, he was cute.
With Julia told us the journeys of her stepbrother, the pop star.
Half-brother.
Still counts.
Sorry. And we moved forward on our trek towards Napoli, where we couldn't find the extra train to get to Sorrento.
That should be the
But then we got here, and we found out that Dan booked the wrong Thus, they are not with us for this momentous moment. However,
it's momentous.
Those who fall behind get left behind. So,
cheers to those who have seen.